Prince Harry and Meghan Markle today announced they are moving into banking and vowed to change the world by putting their money into an investment firm called Ethic, after being introduced to its self-styled hippie founders by friends. Through this new link, Meghan and Harry want to shine a light on how we can all impact the causes that affect our communities, bring transparency into how the corporate world sets the tone and shapes outcomes for everyday families, and believe that more people should have a seat at the table when it comes to making progress, the company stated on its website. Speaking about Meghan and Harry, the statement read, "With their partnership, I share a vision for a world in which all investing is sustainable. Investing can reach many millions around the globe." The firm went on saying everybody is an investor, of time, money or energy. The statement continued, "We all have the opportunity to invest in our communities, and to align our values with our actions. And that's crucial because it will take all of us, working as a community, to shape a more inclusive, resilient, and sustainable future." Mr. Brazier went on to claim Prince Harry continues to trash decades of royal protocol by continuing to develop a close association with political causes and big business. He noted how the couple have previously insisted they are not trading on their royal links to make money as he speculated on the reasons behind the move into banking. The GB News host concluded by suggesting how despite the seemingly positive message of Ethic, eyebrows will be raised again with the pair's appointment as partners at the firm, which is the latest business venture for the pair. However, not everyone agreed with Mr. Brazier's analysis of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's new venture, with fellow GB News host Becca Hutson defending the couple. In a separate segment on the broadcaster, Ms. Hutson said, "I think this is great. This is actually Harry and Meghan fulfilling the promise they made to us all when they launched the Archul Foundation. Investing in awful causes like gender equality and racial equality. I can't imagine what terrible aims they have, and climate change. I think this is actually great." Announcing the move on Tuesday, the Sussexes said, "When we invest in each other, we change the world. Our choices of how and where we put our energy define us as a global community. We believe it's time for more people to have a seat at the table when decisions are made that impact everyone." They added, "We want to rethink the nature of investing to help solve the global issues we all face." The Duke and Duchess of Sussex also spoke about this new collaboration on the website of their organization, Archul.com. A brief message titled "Investing in Each Other" read, "When we invest in each other, we change the world. Be it through the investment of time, as with mentoring, investment in community, as with volunteering, or the investment of funds, for those who have the means to, our choices of how and where we put our energy define us as a global community. We believe it's time for more people to have a seat at the table when decisions are made that impact everyone. We want to rethink the nature of investing to help solve the global issues we all face. This is one of the ways we put our values in action." Archul then linked back to the New York Times Dealbook newsletter, which included a brief joint interview of the Duke and Duchess of Sussex entirely focused on their new venture. Speaking about the lack of accessibility in the investment market, Meghan said, "From the world I come from, you don't talk about investing, right? You don't have the luxury to invest. That sounds so fancy. My husband has been saying for years, gosh, don't you wish there was a place where if your values were aligned like this, you could put your money to that same sort of thing?" Explaining this partnership also aims at helping young people make more conscious choices when it comes to invest in companies, Harry said. "You already have the younger generation voting with their dollars and their pounds, you know, all over the world when it comes to brands they select and choose from." The company chosen by Meghan and Harry to step into the investment business creates separately managed accounts to invest in social responsibility themes and currently has $1.3 billion under management. It supports sustainable investment by running screens on companies and sectors based on social responsibility criteria, including racial justice, climate and labor issues. In its statement focused on the new partnership with the Sussexes, Ethic said Meghan and Harry have joined its ranks as impact partners. The company, founded in 2015 with the goal to make capital markets a powerful force for good, explained in which capacity tying links with the Sussexes will help its mission. "Working together, we hope to inform, educate and inspire widespread action around some of the most significant and defining issues of our time. While these issues are global, our choices, and our values, are often personal. We view this partnership as an incredible opportunity to inspire even more people to align their individual values with their actions." In its statement, Ethic also revealed Meghan and Harry became investors in Ethic earlier this year and have investments managed by Ethic as well.